And to other events happening tonight, the El Paso Chamber will be honoring those killed on August 3rd. At 8 p.m., they're going to be flashing the Star on the Mountain 23 times. That's to remember each life lost in the Cielo Vista Walmart mass shooting.